Hello, my name is Steve Chapman and I'm the Vice Chancellor of Edith Cowan University. And behind me is our magnificent new state-of-the-art science labs. Now I'm a scientist, in fact I'm a chemist, and I get very excited when I show people this, because this is the world's largest permanent periodic table. At 660 square meters, it's four times bigger than the previous record holder. The building has five floors, two of which are super labs, where we can do multiple classes simultaneously using state-of-the-art audio-visual equipment. Now, ECU has a reputation in many areas, and one of these is cyber security. So it'll come as no surprise that two floors are dedicated to work in this area. And on those floors, we have the WA Cyber Crimes Unit, we have the Oz Cyber Node, and we have the cyber company Sapien Cyber. So this gives amazing learning opportunities for students, and it also demonstrates the triple helix, where universities, where industry, and where government work together. So not only do our students have an amazing time in the labs, they also have work placement opportunities and future employment leads. Now at ECU, we want to contribute to solving some of the world's major problems. And that goes all the way from cybersecurity, as I mentioned, right the way through to climate change. So if you're interested in a career in science, I urge you to look and see what ECU offers. Now let's go inside the building and take a look around.
Hi, I'm Nadia. I'm a lab tech here at ECU. Let's go for a tour around this great new building. Here we are in our new super lab, in our beautiful new science building. These have been equipped with the latest technology to assist our students explore the world of science. Having access to all the latest equipment means our students are well equipped for industry when they graduate. As well as these great on-campus facilities, ECU also offers work integrated learning programs. This allows students to gain hands-on industry experience before graduating. So if you're thinking of a career in science, ECU will give you endless possibilities in Australia and overseas.
Hi, I'm Paul Haskell Dowland and I'm the Associate Dean for Computing and Security here at Edith Cowan University. Cybersecurity is about protecting the infrastructure, protecting the people, and securing the country for the future. So a career in cyber is most definitely going to make a difference. But it's also significantly in demand. There are tens of thousands of vacancies within Australia, hundreds of thousands within the region, and millions globally. So this is our red and blue labs. We deliver certain kinds of exercises in this space, one half of the room doing attack activities and the other half doing defense. It also allows us to work in teams. The desks are organized in groups, typically groups of six, so getting students to work together to solve complex problems. So this is our training SOC, and this is where students will get to apply the skills that were learned and begin to apply those skills specifically to real world problems. So in the training SOC, we simulate an environment that will inject risks or threats into systems that will then monitor them so that students can work together in teams to respond accordingly. We are running the largest training SOC within the Australia higher education environment. So we're now in the Operational Security Operations Centre. So this is a room where students now get to apply their skills. This particular environment is designed to reproduce what might be experienced in industry. So our ultimate aim is that students will undertake work integrated learning activities or projects with industry partners and focus on delivering very specific skills or resources to those people in industry to solve real life problems. ECU has been delivering cybersecurity courses for more than a decade now and has been recognised as a leading provider of education in this domain by the federal government. A few years ago, being acknowledged as an academic centre of cybersecurity excellence, one of only two in Australia. We are also the home to the Cyber CRC. This is a government-funded initiative worth around $139 million and is a partnership between academic institutions, industry, and government. And this is opening up fantastic opportunities for our students in the form of sponsored scholarships, specifically for projects and for students who want to progress to masters by research and even to PhD study. If you're considering a future career in this domain, specifically in the areas of computing or cybersecurity, then please do consider Edith Cowan University.